We are in here. This is lit. What a radio station they had us put on here. The radio station is just groaning.
I'm like, am I going too fast? Oh my god, what was that?
It's the radio station.
It's terrible.
It's adding to the ambiance of your thing here.
Okay, no, that was really just for trash.
I think it was literally just for trash. We're going at brisk 3 miles an hour. There's someone in the road. I can tell you that much. The thing fell on me and freaked me out.
I'm like genuinely scared to
go faster.
There's
someone generally right in directly in the middle of the road.
Are you dead serious?
Yeah, oh yeah, 100%.
Am I going to hit them?
Far away.
Yeah, I see them now.
It's very...
But someone's going to jump out of one of these houses or these hay bales.
My camera can't focus.
Someone's
going to
come right up here and go, and I'm going to freak out.
Oh, come on, focus camera.
Sorry, I'm going to see something scary.
Walking away. It's a clown here. It's Twisty the Clown. My favorite. Hi, Twisty.
Greetings.
Twist the stub.
Oh my god, that person's real. Oh my god. Did not expect that.
You didn't think that person was real?
I thought that it was a dummy. Like a mannequin thing. Oh! Holy crap.
I wasn't expecting that. I get startled.
I hear someone screaming. Do you?
No, it's very dark.
Oh.
I'm sure somebody... Came up the sidewalk. Lucky.
I hear someone coming up.
There's somebody right beside you. You didn't see it.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah, Pennywise.
There was someone right next to
you. Yeah, right next. Oh, on the other side.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's a bunny here in the pet cemetery.
Oh, okay.
There's a bunny here.
I was looking for a real bunny.
That's a bunny. It's a real bunny. It's like pitch black. Oh,
you can put down your window if you want to.
Oh, it's like halfway down. Lights, it is dark.
Oh. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty on edge.
That's not adhering to 3 miles an hour.
Oh, they're just cruising through, huh?
Yeah. Trying to cruise through. Ooh.
What's over here?
Redneck Express. Oh, there's a...
Oh! tongue. They got me. Oh! Oh!
There is something there.
There's a ghost.
Yeah. Oh, it's definitely something that,
I thought there's no one in the corn maze.
I thought there would be. Things up ahead.
There's a thing. Scarecrow.
Oh.
Oh my God.
He's got a chainsaw.
Greetings!
How are you?
Oh. He actually threw that against my car. Says Freddy. Freddy's
on
the truck. Oh my God, I didn't see him.
Oh, that's amazing.
There's another person there too.
Yeah. Ooh,
hello there.
A knife. Dueling banjos action. You know, the little deliverance going.
Yeah, I was gonna say deliverance. That scares me. Oh my god!
I didn't expect it. That's a person. I'm telling you, it's a person. Maybe not.
I thought it was too.
It
looked like it was. I thought the arm was moving.
Oh, Figure out if the static is part of the thing or just the radio station actually kicking out.
I've been thinking the same. Then there's something ahead. Oh my god, they got me right there. Oh,
there's a hearse to train.
Oh, that was good.
How you going? How you doing? That's amazing.
I'm hungry. No, is he driving next to us?
Yes, he is.
Oh,
we're friends now, right? We can go pick up some food. It's awesome.
Expect any of that to
happen. We taught him how to drive. Have someone around here has been giving him lessons. I wonder if the people behind us got the same experience as well. I was wondering if the car would like back up and then come around. Indeed. Not yet.
Yeah, not yet.
Oh, that was a big one. What is it?
Chicago.
Wash your hands for 20 seconds. That scares me. Nothing scarier than the world we currently live in.
Yeah, I mean, that's a truth. I guess that's it.
Is that it? I think that's it.